Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're... looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Liverpool against... Turnover here. Mohamed Salah. referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Here's Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Here's Andrew Roberts. Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Here they are, still roaming away. Couldn't keep it. Got the ball, they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. This is how they love to play on the break. Now the goalkeeper's out. He's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Roberto Firmino. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum! Comfortable work, really. Very warm welcome to you too. The French capital to the Parc des Princes here in Paris, where it's a beautiful evening. I'm joined by Alan Smith, I'm Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's PSG against Liverpool.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground, full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Wijnaldum. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Keylor Navas in goal. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. In attack, Mauro Icardi joins alongside Kylian Mbappe, two strikers. And this is how the opposition will line up. In goal is Alisson. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Angel Di Maria. Mbappe! The keeper stops it. Could be a follow-up now. Crafted in the end by the goalkeeper finally, after a frantic piece of play which included a remarkable save just a moment or two earlier.
You thought that all the world, like, there was going to be a goal there, and they should have been more clinical with the second chance. In the end, simple for the keeper. Now Sadio Mane. Wijnaldum. Henderson. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino. Good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Jordan Henderson. Well, they were well placed until that tackle. They can be quick on the break now. And he could get away here. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. And in it goes. Interception. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good work this. They chase a go-ahead goal. Roberto Firmino. That's a good block. Chance to break away now on the counter. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. Idrissa Gana again. Roberto Firmino. Now Wijnaldum. Offside given out. Not sure he's got that one right, you know, I think he was on. Thiago Silva. Here's Icardi. It's a quick break.
What a chance now.
Oh, it's a great goal. Van Dijk. Jordan Henderson. Wijnaldum. Mbappe. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Mbappe! It's in! One moment for them. They've got a further grip on the game now. There's two ahead. Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now Van Dijk. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk. To Robertson. close with less possession. That's interesting. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the foot.
Neymar! Oh, struck the post! Neymar puts it into the middle.
Hitting well. Just needed a bit more luck with that effort.
Icardi. Back with Gay again. They take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Wijnaldum. Cut out the pass. Angel Di Maria with the room out on the wing. Really in the clear now, in on goal. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? First with a decent one, here's the second. Still time for more to come. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it. Excellent style, just like the first one. Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back to the kickoff and try and get another one. Henderson. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Alexander Arnold. Jordan Henderson. Van Dijk. To Robertson. Wijnaldum. Roberto, this is how they love to play on the break. The keeper back into play. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Free kick. Very confident to get the game moving again. Mbappe. Bernat. Good play from the Paris players. That was tight. The keeper had to be brave to get there. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Very good attack. Broken up in the end. And the referee has signaled for half time. 3-0 with a scoreline at this point. One-sided first half, but the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Neymar. Mbappe. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Able to make the interception. It's a good example of his strength. Walked off the pass there. Furious with himself for such a poor pass. Mohamed Salah. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Well, offside by the proverbial mile. Thiago Silva. Neymar. He's cut it out. Right on the opposition straight away, PSG, with a high press. Cleverly done. Mbappe! I think he saved them there with that interception. Wants to pull it back now. He's definitely got his goal touch with it today. The first was a decent one. Here's the second. There's still time for more to come. But the body language in this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Trying to shot, Alan.
seen him score from those kind of distances, and that's what he had in mind, obviously.
Neymar saw the pass and dealt with it. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Oxlade Chamberlain. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. Well, maybe the counter attack is on here. Good vision. The referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Chamberlain, Roberto Firmino, advantage play, you love to see it. Switch of emphasis going inside. Idrissa Gana Gueye got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. That's a missed opportunity on the counter attack. Liverpool take over possession again. Maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Roberto Firmino. Oxlade Chamberlain. Needs to be very nippy. Final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fella. Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat trick, and that's to be treasured by any player. Thank you. Hi everybody, welcome to Anfield. The setting is spectacular, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Liverpool against Inter. I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Wijnaldum.
talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Restarting at 2-0. Gomez. Now Van Dijk. As for the home side, try changing defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe confess the midfield as well.
They can be quick on the break now. Kyle Walker. Jumps to get the ball in the box. And well, we knew about the race, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really. We're underway again. Quite well. On the challenge, that's good control. Aguero. Aguero. Very well tied up. Just to go back to Manchester City and the change, Alan, we've seen it from close quarters. Not quite making up the numbers, but you know what I mean. Being ambitious for every trophy going.
Yeah, it's always difficult, but it's always going to require a lot of money to move out of the shadow of United, but they've done that.
Looking one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Good stop by the goalkeeper. I want to do a short corner here. For a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Riyad Mahrez. He's well in back, easily. Fernandinho.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it, not so close in.
That's the way to win the ball back. It's Aguero.
The chance is here.
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Sterling. Oh, what a happy goal score. He's found a way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat trick is definitely on for him. Manchester City moving into what should be an unassailable lead.
I would have thought so far in any catastrophic errors now there.
Well, we expected this. Such a one sided affair. Scoreline. Goalkeeper. to do that. Well, we wonder if the second half is going to be like the first, one-sided.
Wildly, as if he was panicking about the situation around him. That's the way to win the ball.
by Aguero. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. We've got to keep his nerve here. Three of the best. He's made the play. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Straight away. ball. He showed it there.
Thank you.